Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about a BI tool called Tableau. Those who are working on Tableau, they find it pretty easy. If you're a beginner planning to learn Tableau, then you are at right place. I'm planning to make a series of videos on Tableau, which is absolutely for beginners. So yeah, let's go and talk about Tableau. So as I wrote here, Tableau is a business intelligence tool which allows us to connect to several data sources and represent the data pictorially. And to talk about the data, so we have two types of data. So data is of two types. It is a structured data and unstructured data. So yeah, what is structured data? Structured data is something which is shown in a Tableau format. So for example, spreadsheets, that means maybe Excel sheets, Oracle, MySQL, SQL Server. We can see lots and lots of data in the form of spreadsheets or databases or tables, whatever it is. Whichever data is in a Tableau format is called as structured data. And to talk about unstructured data. Unstructured data is something we can't see it in a Tableau format. So For example, when you are extracting data from Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, so you can see lots and lots of millions, pictures, tweets, streaming online each and every minute. It is hard to like store them in Tableau format because you'll use lots of emotions, emojis, smileys, and etc. Maybe images, everything. So these comes under the category of unstructured data. So where and how? So this means that how does Tableau, you may have doubts, right? How does Tableau look like? Where can I download it? How to download it? Is it open source or not? So yeah, I'll answer all your questions now. So Tableau, let me open Tableau application for you. I'm just searching in my start menu for Tableau. So you can see Tableau Public 10.4. It is in my system. I have 32 bit for now, so I'm clicking on it. It will take some time to load. This is how a Tableau application looks like. Now like this application is called Tableau Public. We have some three different kinds of applications. One is of Tableau Public, other one is Tableau Desktop, and the next one is Tableau Server. For now I'll be explaining Tableau Public. So because it is a free source, you can download it. So yeah, I chose this to show it for now. So you can see the list of data sources which can be connected to like load our data and visualize it. So we can see Excel, text file, Access, JSON file, PDF, spatial file. So this is kind of advanced one. I can teach you in my next sessions. And this one also, statistical file, is also an advanced concept. So we can discuss in our further videos. So for now, I'll show you. Tableau Public free download. You can give your email address here and then download the app, so that it will allow you to download the application and install it in your system. So this will look like this. Means once you download something, like yeah, once the application gets downloaded, you can install it, and like after installation the application will look like this. So maybe like I can do a separate video for installation and the other things. For now, this is it. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.